Alright guys, riding out with my daughter. Oops. Hello.
Hey, how y'all doing today?
What's up?
You looking for the bikes, motos?
Yeah, something for her.
You come back. Yeah,
I can't drive it.
Hey, man. I found you guys on Facebook. All right, so what restriction is there in relation to like age and stuff in Georgia?
It's really no restriction, but these right here, people coming here by from Becky, and they're about 5 or 4 years old, something like that.
Okay.
And then
sit down on that, let me see.
Yeah, the good thing on these too is they have a governor screw. You can screw it in to make it go real slow because you can get comfortable on it, and screw it out to make it go faster. And it has a remote set off.
Is it electric?
Oh no, it's full of gas.
What the hell?
Yeah, she'd probably be too big for electric. The electric stuff over there.
I'm 6, so I'm probably.
She said this is probably big for her, right? Yeah.
Yeah, she probably. Yeah, this would be good for her though.
So how much is that?
This one is $1,000.
So how much is electric?
The electric up there, those are $750.
Oh.
But I'm afraid she's gonna grow that like quick.
Okay.
And the good thing about these too is if she's driving crazy and you don't like it, it has a remote shut off. So if you like it, it's going to cut off. And it won't crank until you unlock it on your keypad and give her permission to get back in.
Hmm. Right.
But this right here is the main reason why people like these, though, because the governor, you can throw it in and make it go real slow for her.
So what's the CC on this?
This one is 110.
That don't need license?
No. You're talking about the scooters. You're talking about the stuff over here.
Somebody told me that they need like anything over 50 cc with a motor need a license. 2000.
Well, this one right here isn't going to be good for her because it's switching gears.
Yeah, it's big. That's a real engine in it?
Yes, sir.
What the hell?
But this, something like this. Like
all right, so can these drive like in a community? Or they need?
Yes, sir. I remember when I was about 12 years old, my dad used to give us about 3 of these, me and my brother, my younger sister. We used to just ride around in our neighborhood. We never had any problems.
Huh.
I know you're not going to want her to drive on the real street.
Though. No, not the real street. I'm just saying, yeah.
She's good, yeah.
So these are the electric ones you're saying?
Yes, sir. These are really for the newborns, though. Yeah, she's ready for gas now. She's going to be born.
Yeah.
That's a golf cart.
So these are like $5,000?
No, I think this one is, that one is 45.
Yeah, $5,000. All right, so what's the warranty on them?
The warranty is, it comes with warranty on 3 months, so our manufacturer defect. So anything that goes wrong with these, we're going to get fixed out of our bike within that 3 months.
Okay. Damn.
And then we have our own personal mechanic that fits on these. Every dealership doesn't have them.
Okay.
And it's hard to find people that work on these.
This is tiny.
Jesus, Chanel. Put that on, let me see it. So how much for the helmet?
The 60. It's too big. Or is this right?
It's good.
Looks so big. But it matches the bike, so. Got her first big girl motorcycle or ATV, whatever that is.
It's an ATV. Looks like a dirt bike.
It's a dirt bike. Yep, it is a dirt bike. With real engine. What? You're so rich.
But they can't go in the streets with it.
You're matching helmets and stuff, huh?
And
look at you.
Have two people on it.
Huh?
And no one can crash.
Mm-hmm.
When I go home, can I ride?
Sure, I'm gonna set it up. I need to go buy a gas bottle.
Wait.
The throttle. This thing got a real engine in it. A real engine. Look at her. So this is where it ride. In the back of my trunk. Barely fits. It's on.
You okay? Look at her. Show me a sign.
To start it. Remember what to start it?
Where's the key?
It's in there. It's on the other side. Wait. Put your foot on the brake. Okay. Keep your foot on the brake. Start turn the key now. Okay. Press that button over there. That button right there.
This?
Yeah. Let it go. No, let go the button. Stop. Wait, listen, stop. Big rider.